Is there anyone else waiting?
Let me look. A few.
A few?
What do you expect, Rodney? Big World was gone. Sweepers were on the loose. But then came Copperbottom! I'm getting all staticky just thinking about it.
I'm not Big World. These robots need parts.
Mail call! Mail call! Copperbottom, this one's from your mom.
Oh, is there anything for me?
Oh, I got something for you. That's from my sister.
I recognize the handwriting.
Is anything wrong?
I'll say. His father's got one foot in the junkyard, and if they can't find new parts for him, he's only got a few miles left.
Rodney, are you really worried about your dad?
Do you want to go home?
Well, if I go home, I still can't help him. We're out of parts. We've got to get to Big World. He's the only one that can fix this.
He's trying to tell us something. What is it, boy? What's wrong? Big World is going dancing.
Of course, the Big World